Right now.
I'm a lot of
the shit did you do to Jim Carrey's career?
Yeah, so I see Mario couldn't make it, but we have his hat melted. That's so fucking funny, man.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Yeah, okay. And you know, I make some kind of joke about, like, you look like a cheating creep that has a bin full of candy or whatever, but Robot is here, so, Dr. Robot may be a sweaty marching band clown. Robot looks like a guy who ran steampunk conventions in the 2010s and got canceled during Me Too.
Delicate machine. Seriously, he has a problem. We're gonna get him help after. should know how to use a microphone.
We're coming up to the home stretch, right around there, the bubble left.
By the way, I want to make something clear. Someone said earlier that what happened between us wasn't consensual. Now let me tell you something. Out of everyone up here, I'm the only one who caught something from someone, and now it hurts when I squirtle.
Yes. try and collab with some other video games. She went and tried to date some of the guys from Mortal Kombat on the SLA. She's the first woman to make Scorpion say, "Stay over there! Stay over there!"
Yeah. skip to the underwater level. I'd be okay, you know. I'm old. I didn't know that we were having like a presidential debate. I'm getting old. I'm confused, you know. I didn't plan for a debate. Like, I spent some time in the Green Hill Zone, but it's because I'm fucking old. That's what I do. I spend my days in the Green Hill Zone just yelling at kids to get off.
Thank you. focus.
Warrior!